Windows 10 now allows you to receive driver and option updates. A new feature is released on Windows 10 that will help users easily access available drivers and optional updates. In Windows 10 build 19,041.450 or later, Microsoft says it has restored Windows 7's optional update skins, allowing you to discover new updates to drivers and insecure features. This feature eliminates the need to receive driver updates through Device Manager. Instead, you'll be able to access optional updates for drivers or security features under Settings Update and Security Windows Update View Optional Updates. The new screen shows all these updates in one area, whether it's the quality update, non-security update, and driver update you might have. It should be noted that Windows Update will still automatically install some updates without your permission unless you click on the option Pause Updates or Block Updates using the Windows Registry. Optional update experience is included in the August 2020 security update for Windows 10 version 2004 and it will be released for older versions of Windows in the near future. Your optional driver updates or security updates will only be visible on the settings page when optional updates are available. Microsoft has approved and published OEM drivers on the Windows Update catalog. Another method is to use the Run window. To open the Update Options page, press Windows and R on your keyboard and enter the following command in the Run window and click OK.
MS Settings, Windows Update Option Updates.
The above command will allow you to access the hidden Options Update page, which will be blank when there is no new driver available. The main difference between Windows Update and Device Manager is that the latter allows you to detect drivers for specific hardware, while Windows Update detects optional updates for all devices as they are available. For each update, you have to restart a few computers. If the computer hangs and cannot be restarted, you use Ctrl+Alt+Delete and then click the Restart menu.